State's latest coronavirus numbers are now out. 168 more people tested positive yesterday, and there were 8 more deaths. The death toll in our state now approaching 9,000. The 7-day weighted average of positive tests remains low, less than 1% at just 0.9%. And while the number of hospitalizations have ticked up, the number of people being cared for in the ICU is down.